what you done to the place.
Yep, well, they don't call me a master painter for nothing.
What kind of vehicle is this anyway?
It's called an aerial lift.
Aren't they supposed to go up and down?
Well, yeah, they can, but...
Oh, goody! Then let's finish painting this squad. What's wrong, Sylvester?
Nothing's wrong. Why would anything be wrong?
Are you sure? You don't look so good.
I'm not good. I'm great. Just let me, handle the lift from now on, okay?
How's the painting coming along, Tweety?
I think Sylvester might be afraid of heights.
Huh. It looks okay to me. But if you need me, I'm just a walkie away.
Looks like it's time to go up again.
I never painted anything this high before. Just don't look down. Just don't look down.
You know, Sylvester, once I was afraid of a big dino fossil and I couldn't finish a build. But Bugs helped me so we could get the job done.
Yeah? What's your point?
Well, I was thinking maybe I could help you with your fear of heights.
I'm not afraid of heights. But I could finish painting this build if you'd leave me alone.
Okay, buddy. I'll just get you the next paint color.
Suffering succotash!
My truck! I wanted to give it a new paint job, but not like this.
What a relief! So I accidentally kicked a couple of paint cans. Could have happened to anyone.
It's okay if you're afraid of heights, Sylvester.
I already told you, Tweety. I'm not a fraidy cat. And a good build buddy would have listened the first time.
Okay, but I'll be around if you need me.
Whoa! Thanks, Tweety. Aren't you supposed to be helping Sylvester today?
He doesn't want my help anymore.
Oh. You know, Tweety, Sylvester will probably ask for help when he's ready. In the meantime, just keep being a good friend to him.
I like that plan. Thanks, Porky.
Of course. Whoa!